Audio. Audio. Audio.
Continue to play basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, Ernie Santeno. Next, Terrell Miles. Terrell is currently seen by his mother, Ms. Moran Bell. Terrell is a two-year member of the Titan basketball team and has been involved in the criminal justice program. Following high school, Terrell would like to enter the workforce and then attend the University of Central Florida to study accounting. Ladies and gentlemen, Terrell Miles. And next, Tyler Navarro.
Hold on. Mute everything but me. Not me. Everything else. Everything else is muted. Everything is muted.
What do you mean?
Last time, four was the audio.
It's muted right now.
of Deltona High School and your own University High Diamonds. University High School of Volusia County Schools is an FHSAA. Understand that interscholastic athletic competition is an extension of the classroom learning environment, and that lessons are best learned when proper respect is shown to all. We remind all that sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility. University and FHSAA remind all participating in today's contest to respect the game and let
she
your good sportsmanship show
to
as
person.
You watch tonight's game.
Like a story paragraph.
Please help us keep University High School clean by picking up and throwing away your trash at the end of the game. We would kindly
like,
ask that all spectators and guests refrain from sitting on the bottom row bleachers for the safety of our athletes and our guests. We also remind spectators and fans to refrain from entering the court surface during and after tonight's game. At this time, would you please stand and remove any hats for the singing of the fun playing of our national anthem?
Dylan would do that shit, but that, we made fun of it.
And Mr. Josh Hill. Good luck, gentlemen.
Welcome back to University High School for our varsity matchup between the Deltona Wolves and your University Titans. Deltona lost their last game against Matanzas, as well as University against Pine Ridge.
And we are set for tip-off here. Aiden Amoa on the tip. With Gabe McPherson for Deltona also on the tip. This is senior night, so we're going to see the seniors play quite a bit of minutes right now. And here we go with tip off. Ball is in air. And University wins the tip off. This is Robert Allende now. Centeno now with the ball. A deep press. Shakes him off to Ortiz now. Ortiz looking for an opportunity, looking for a lane. He's driving in, baseline. Stop, fade away, no good. Rebound by Tyler Navarez. He goes to the three-point line to Allende. And it looks like a foul. And that's going to be on the floor.
That'll be on Nathaniel Rivera on the Wolves.
Ayunde on the inbound now. Looks like he's gonna look for Omoa. Omoa leading the team in points and rebounds, as well as blocks. He's averaging a double-double a game. Let's see if he'll get a double-double tonight. Ayunde on the inbound now, to Centeno now. Former University Titan Anthony Prawanza on Centeno. Centeno drives in, little bump, layup no good. Prawanza bringing the ball up now. He's gonna look for a pass, call for a screen. Ortiz and Omoa beat that screen. Deltona drive, no good. That's a steal by the senior, Aiden Omoa. He brings the ball down. In and out, dribble, pumps.
Very good put up by Aiden Moore
right there. You're going to see a lot of shots like that by Moore. Kawanza bringing the ball up, calls for a screen. Deltona now taking their time. That's Jabari Gill to the corner. Three is good. Deltona on the press now. Omoa with the ball. Second time with the ball. He's going to dribble it up again to Centeno now. High arcing pass to Centeno. Centeno now bringing the ball. It looks like a foul on the drive. It looks like it's going to be on Kawanza. Ayunde now on the inbound once again. Looks like he's going to look for Junior Ortiz. Possibly for a three-point shot. Navarez back to Ayunde. He just slips, almost a turnover. To Navarez now. Navarez doesn't pick up the dribble. Omoa, and he lets it go.
A turnover.
That really killed in the last home game. Turnovers. Prawanza now bringing the ball up. This is to McPherson. To Gill. Gill with a little push-off dribble now. Calling for the screen. McPherson comes at the screen. Rivera now. With the ball, Centeno, great defense to McPherson. McPherson looking for another guy. Almost a steal by Ayunde. This is Jaheim Curry. Block reflected. Jaheim Curry gets the ball back. Centeno playing great defense. Ayunde now. Ortiz now back on the ball. It looks like we have a return call. This is good defense by University. Hopefully they keep this up in this whole game. Rivera on the inbound to Prawanza now. Ortiz guarding Prawanza. These guys are teammates before. Calls for a screen, buys past it. Florida is good. And it looks like there's a charge. Charge by Prawanza. Centeno, he's going to take as many charges as he can.
That was amazing.
You love to see those charges. He's going to take a lot of those charges.
For Prawanza.
Moa on the inbound. Deltona, full court press. He's looking for it. He doesn't get it. Ayunde now with the ball. Still on the full court press. Still trying to get half court, back to half court. He's in trouble. Centeno now with the ball. He's going to take his time. Centeno looking for a screen. Little crisscross. Gets out of it. Almost a turnover. He picked up his dribble. Moa now bringing it in the paint. Junior Ortiz, three.
Very good put up by Junior Ortiz up there.
You're going to love when he makes those shots. Now here's Gill bringing the ball up. He's calling for a move. He's going ISO baseline. Pass to Rivera now. Rivera, three-point line. Centeno on him. He's calling for it from behind. Centeno running. Good ball movement now. Number five with the ball. Curry now with the ball. He's driving in. He goes in. Layup no good. Rebound by Omoa. Omoa now bringing the ball up. What center brings the ball up? Aiden Omoa gets it. Mid-range shot and goal!
Amazing put up by Aiden Omoa. He's balling out.
That's who he is. Gill now bringing the ball up. He's calling for an ISO. Omoa guarding him now. To Curry, three! No good. Aiden Omoa with the rebound. Centeno now bringing the ball up. Centeno, Ayunde, way up! No good. Gill bringing the ball up now. Pass to Curry, long, way up, no good. Curry gets his own rebound. Puts it back up, no good. Navarez with the rebound. Allende now bringing the ball up. Santana now, open lane. Reverse, almost reverse layup. No good, he gets his rebound back. But the second opportunity is no good. Santana with the ball, pump fake three, drives baseline. Layup, no good, he doubles on rebound again. Second opportunity, no good.
Score's currently
9-3.
Looks like we might have a chance this game.
In fact, we do. Gil now dribbling the ball around to Rivera. Deep three is gone. That was nothing but net. Santana now with the ball. He's going to bring it up. Carlos Curd now on the ball. Passes to Amoa. Carlos coming for that double team. Ortiz at the 3-point. He pulls it. And it's good.
check, mic 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 check.
I'm talking. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna talk again. Hopefully it's not too loud. I'm talking. Hello, 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 hello. Can you hear me? I hope you can hear me. Hello, 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 hello. Score is currently 29.
Hello, 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 hello.
Hello, mic check, mic check, mic check, mic check, mic check, mic check. Mic check, 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 mic check. Mic check, 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 mic check. We good?
We're good for now, right?
Yeah,
let's just cut that first an hour.
Say, I apologize for that.
Nah, you're straight. Hey, I got you. Welcome back. We apologize for the technical difficulties. Kevin! Kevin! Can I mute number one? Can I mute one?
Yeah, you go.
Okay, I'm here with.
All right, now we're getting audio.
Ernie, man, what are your favorite memories here at UHS?
I gotta say, just this basketball environment has just been my favorite part about this UHS experience.
Okay, hey, go win this game, man, tonight. Let's go. Okay, I'm here with
Robert.
Robert, man, for your whole year through high school, what teacher or coach has helped you the most?
Teacher or coach, I gotta say, Coach Wilbert.
Coach Wilbert?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, good luck on this game, man. Let's go win it, all right?
Yes,
let's
sir.
Go. Okay, I'm here with?
Junior Ortiz.
Junior Ortiz, what's up, man? Yo, what are you going to miss the most about high school?
I'm not trying to just say just because, but, like, definitely the coaching. Like, Coach Wilbur, he's definitely a great man. Taught me how to be a great man on and off the court for sure.
Yes, yeah. Sir. Hey, keep balling out there, man.
We'll see.
What's up?
I'm here with Tyler Narvaez.
Tyler, what advice would you give to your younger self?
Younger self, keep hard, keep motivated, keep going.
Yes, sir. Hey, good luck on this game, man. Let's go get one. And last but not least, I'm here with
Terrell.
Terrell, what advice would you give to an up-and-coming JV player?
Yo, low-key, always have that positive mentality and always help out your teammates, especially if they need help.
Yes, sir. Hey, let's go win this rivalry game, man, tonight. Let's go. Let's go.
Coach.
Interviews are good.
Are you sure?
Yeah. That only happened the last 3 minutes of the half.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought.
No, the last 3 minutes of the half went down. Got it fixed right before they started dancing.
Interviews went good?
Yes, he's yours?
How are you?
Yeah, it went down the last 3 minutes before half, and it started. No. And it started back up at
first. And then interview was good, right? Okay, I was a little nervous. Let's go.
We apologize for any technical difficulties that have occurred. But here we are with the third quarter, University Titans versus the Wolves, 29-34.
Gil on the ball. Little heat fake pass now, going in the corner. Rivera, a little crisscross. Jefferson back to Rivera. Jaheim Curry now brings it in. Way up, no good, but there is a foul. It looks like it's going to be on Hyundai.
All the seniors saying they're gonna break into my house for senior prank day. I sleep on my floor. I wake up in the morning, there's gonna be like 30 seniors in my house. I'm like, great.
Looks like Jaheim Curry will be on the free throw line shooting these two free throws. Let's see, first one, and he makes it.
You know, can I just say this? Jaheim Curry is probably the coolest name I've ever seen, ever heard, besides Jackson Hayes, of course.
Oh.
Jackson Hayes is probably the best name I've ever heard. Ain't that right, Nate? Jackson Hayes?
Yes, sir. You and Jackson Hayes, man. You gotta love him. You gotta love him.
Second shot, and he missed it. Amoa with the rebound.
That's my bad. Amoa on the inbound. He's bringing the ball up. Ortiz. Oh, he must have thought he was Odell Beckham Jr. right there. Amoa thought Ortiz just turned into Odell Beckham, and he's going to one-hand it and put it in the three-point shot. No, Amoa, you're not Eli Manning. Let's play basketball. And now here we go. Gill on the inbound. Rowanza bringing the ball up. Rowanza to Gill. Pearson looks for a screen. Rivera now with the ball. Some great ball movement now. Rivera, a little crisscross through the defenders. Pearson, free throw. No good. Amoa on the rebound. Amoa bringing the ball up. Mayande now with the ball. Navarez to Amoa. Amoa pump faking. Mayande now. Oh, just a weak pass now. Stolen by McPherson. Along the three-point line. Gill, he's ready to shoot. Lost court pass to Rivera. Three is good. Nothing but net.
Like I said before, hopefully the
Titans won't
be losing their momentum. The score's currently 29-38. Hopefully they'll make it up.
Yes, yes, yes. Centeno on the ball. He's dribbling. Ortiz now with the ball. Picked up his dribble. He can't dribble anymore. Amoa with the ball. Centeno, he's looking for the pass. Mayande now with the ball. Back to Amoa. A free layup he just got. You would have thought that was a free throw, how free it was. Amoa! Rowanza now bringing the ball up, Ortiz on D. He loses the dribble, McPherson now bringing it in. A little body spin to Hakeem Curry. No good, and there's no call there. Ortiz now bringing the ball up, he's pushing it. Crisscross. Centeno open for three, not anymore. He has the ball now, Rowanza on Centeno. A nice little layup, and one! Centeno now, after free throw. He's a 68% free throw shooter.
Looks like that foul will be on Anthony Rowanza, sorry, and Ernie Centeno on the free throw line. We definitely need these 2 points. Hopefully he'll make them. Here's this first one coming in. And he makes it.
That's why his free throw percentage is pretty high, 68. Gill now bringing the ball up. Navarez on ball defense to McPherson. To Rivera. Rivera looking for a three. McPherson, he doesn't shoot that three. Rivera now back at three to the corner to Gill. Oh, what a flashy pass. Pump fake. Oh my goodness. He was riding him like a fucking. He was riding him like a bull. He was riding him like a bull. Centeno could have got seriously hurt there.
Looks like Gabe McPherson is at the free throw line. And he made that point. The score is currently 34-39.
We don't like those free throws to go down. Still a very close game for the Titans. Second free throw is good. Amoa on the inbound. Deltona still doing a full court press. He looks for Ortiz, almost 5 seconds. Oh, it looks like he was pushed. Mayande now bringing the ball up. And he's driving in. Layup, no good, but there is a foul. And that's on.
Looks like that'll be on Nathaniel Rivera on the Bulls. Allende's on the free throw line.
He's asking if it was a travel, but I'm afraid it was not, sir. It was a clean cut foul. Now he's going to bank both of these free throws.
First one. And he misses, unfortunately.
It's okay. You missed the first. You get back. You get it back in blood for the second one.
Looks like Terrell Miles was the second in the game. And Jackson Harris. Logan Cook will be checking in the game.
Jackson Harris still looking like he's going to check in. It's possibly for the shooter, Robert Hyundai. Logan Cook back from injury. He has not been playing for the Titans for a little while now.
And he made that second free throw. Jackson Harris definitely did check in the game for IMB.
Let's see what Logan Cook can do. He hasn't played in a while. He's coming off an injury. Logan now with the ball. He's looking for an open werewolf now. This is still now. He's taking his time. A spin off of Cook. Baseline layup is good. That's an and one. He's talking. He's high-fiving. And he's about to shoot some free throws. The bench now doing a little emos. This is not Fortnite. Please sit down.
Looks like that foul was on Logan Cook. Not even a minute into the game and he already fouled, unfortunately.
They're still emoting as we speak.
Logan Cook, unfortunately, not 100% here due to an injury.
Hey, just because you're not 100, you can still play at 100%, 110%. Centeno bringing the ball up. Omoa, it looked like he was going for a three. Cook, open three. Oh, and he was out of bounds, but he was ready to shoot that thing. And you know when he has his, when his feet are set, it's going in 20 times out of 10. Carwanza bringing the ball up now. He's taking it slow. Little in and out dribble. Dribbling through traffic to the corner to Gil. Gil, baseline, he's not going to go for that. He takes it all the way from one baseline to another for a three, and it's fouled by Toronto Miles.
Looks like that'll be three shots for number 10, Jabari Gil. First one, and he misses. There's a second shot. And he makes it. Score's currently 35-44.
Looks like we have one more because it was a three-point shot that Terrell Miles found him on his last free throw attempt. Last shot up, and it's good. Noah on the inbound. 12 miles now. He better start that fast break, and he takes his sweet old time now. Centeno bringing the ball up. It looks like he was going for a euro step layup, and it's a steal. Another turnover. Jaheim Curry now. Oh, and it's reflected by Noah. Centeno bringing the ball up. It's a 4-on-1. Low! It's okay. Oh, Jackson Harris now. Carwanza made a ball up. He was trying to slam it down like Jackson Hayes. Carwanza, three. Let's go!
Shout out to Omoa on that play, though. He got higher than my uncle on 420.
Yes, in fact, he did. He was so high. And three. Let's go! That's Ernie Centeno. Hurry now, three, no good. Amoa, rebound, Logan Cook. Steal, Rivera, three, no good. Oh, almost a rebound. Carwanza puts up the three, and it's good! Carwanza, Logan Cook now with the ball. To Amoa now, Amoa taking his time, he brings it in the paint, spin move. Oh my goodness, another crazy fall. He's also riding him like a bull.
That foul is definitely on Jaheim Curry. Two shots for
Amoa. Sorry, guys, but this is not football.
Looks like we have a couple subs now.
Looks like checking in will be Carlos Carruz. And Willie Tucker, number 20.
Coach talking to some guys right now to see what they have planned. Speaking of Omoa, Omoa is currently averaging a double-double now. 12.8 points per game, 10.4 rebounds per game, with 1.2 assists a game, 1.1 blocks per game, and 1.2 steals a game.
Here comes his second shot. Shot up and he misses, unfortunately.
Pringle bringing the ball up now. Rivera is going to look for a three. No, a wide open layup for McPherson. Centeno bringing the ball up, little crisscross, try to get Polanco out of him. Oh, a little Euro step. Oh. Amoa now at the 3-point line. He's driving in. And there's a foul.
Looks like the foul will be on number 2, Brandon Pringle.
This is a great call, ref. Great call. One thing about the refs, they're finally really good this year, or at least in this game. A couple games we were doing last time, they were not that good.
Yeah, that's a little questionable, but at least this game, they seem decent.
Amoa! Mid-range demon right there!
Amoa!
Alonzo bringing the ball up, McPherson, Amoa almost comes away. Rivera, three! He's good! This guy's going crazy right now. And he's talking that smack, too. Here's a freshman, Jackson Harris, bringing the ball up now. Rivera on defense, Willie Tucker now. It looked like he was going for a screen, but he didn't. Logan Cook now on the ball. Three! No, good, that's his first shot. Amoa rebound, puts it up, no good, gets it again, and it's good.
Like I've said before, we should definitely take advantage of Amoa's play with these rebounds and easy layups.
Wow, great putback by Amoa right there. As we said, he can get high.
Yes, he can. On the basketball court, of course. Jackson Harris bringing the ball up now. Centeno looked like he was going for a deep three. Baseline, Euro step, and that's a foul. We'd love to see it. The crowd getting a little chippy. Too bad they're Deltona fans. Centeno at the free throw line.
You can really feel the tension between these two teams. It's a true rivalry game.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Santino with the first shot. This is it. Looks like Gage Gentry will be checking in the game for McPherson.
One more shot.
And here he goes shooting up his second shot. Let's see if it goes in. We definitely need this point. And in.
Alonzo bringing the ball up to Rivera. On for a screen. Alonzo doesn't shoot the three. Drives in. What a little pass. But no good because Amoa's right there for the defensive pressure. Alonzo now back at the three. Drives in. Little hop step. Trips over somebody. Pringle now. This is Gentry now. He pump fakes a three. Baseline. Polanza, little Kobe fade, no good. Rebound by Amoa. Centeno now on a 2v3. Spin move. Off the glass is good. Polanza bringing the ball up now. Good, Mara just slipped out of him. Yes, he's saying that's his fault. Of course it's your fault. Logan Cook on the inbound. Deltona still on the press.
This Deltona coach is biting his towel. He's definitely on the edge of his seat.
In fact, he is. Centeno at the three-point line. Little screen, give and go. Tucker shot! No good. Polanza and Curran with the rebound. Polanza gets him in the end. Polanza bringing the ball up.
About 40 seconds to the game left.
Polanza now bringing him still with the ball. He's calling for a little mid-range something. Screen now, Gentry. Polanza still to Gentry. He gives it out to Rivera. Rivera now with the ball. Good defense by Centeno. A little finger roll, no good. 20 seconds left on the clock. Centeno bringing the ball up. Here is wide open for the layup.
Oh!
12 seconds left. Curran bringing the ball up now. All the way. Blocked by Amoa! Logan Cook now bringing the ball up to Jackson Harris. Jackson Harris to Tucker. Layup is good! And that's how you end the third quarter. We'll see you in the last quarter of this basketball game. this basketball game is always the best part of the basketball game. University only down by 9 points or so. They're hoping to get the momentum back. They had a couple, they had a little 6-7-8-0 run to end that third quarter off. We're gonna see the same squad back in. Harris now bringing the ball up. Centeno doesn't shoot that three. Tuamoa for the three. Three is up. No good. Tucker, you saw it look like he was about to go for a long. Nick Pearson now, layup. No good. Tuamoa with the rebound. Coach is cursing over there. And oh, Tuamoa travels. He was looking for a pass to Cook. The defensive pressure at Rivera just caused him to travel.
Looks like number one, Jaheim Curry, will be checking into the game. For number five, Carlos Correa.
The amazing bunnies on Tuamoa is outrageous.
Curry now, McPherson with the ball to Gill, to Polanza now. To McPherson, McPherson looking for a pass. Gill now with the ball. Gill, crisscross now. He's looking for a screen. No, he's looking for an open guy for the three. A little fake pass, mid-range shot, no good. Harris now with the rebound. Harris gonna take his time and bring it up. Rivera now on the ball, trying to break the defender, picks up his pivot. Centeno, open three, takes it. No good, it was off the glass. Little toilet, but it was close. Alonzo bringing the ball up now. Looked like he was going for a little stop and mid-range shot. Gill now with the ball. McPherson with the ball. Carwanza now with the ball. This is great. Bummer. Deep three is up. Not even close. Tucker with the rebound. Tuamoa bringing the ball up. Harris now with the ball. Three. No good. Not even close. Tucker fighting for the rebound. Tucker. That's good hustle by Tucker. If you want to see a lot of that. This is Deltona on the inbound. Carwanza now. On the inbound for Deltona. Gill's gonna bring the ball up. Never mind, Collins is gonna bring the ball up. Coach is asking for some hustle on the Deltona side. Curry now with the ball. A little. And one opportunity for Curry. You can just hear the crowd. Oh, and we have a delay of game.
You're saying he was in the air when we
fell? A little confused here, folks. We have an and-one opportunity, so Jaheim Curry will go to the free throw line, but we also have a delay of game, but I don't know who it's on.
I'm pretty sure it's on number two, Jackson Harris. Not positive, though. And Jaheim Curry makes that shot. Scores now 49-61. These little mistakes are really killing us.
Yes, indeed. Centeno, it's tipped away. That's another turnover.
Talking about little mistakes.
Logan Cook bringing the ball up now. Looking for an open tight end. Doesn't know what to do with it. He drives in, and it's going to be a jump ball.
Looks like Junior Ortiz will be checking in for Willie Tucker.
This is Deltona ball. Polanza on the inbound. He once was a University tight end. And then he transferred to Deltona. He's gonna get the ball once more. Polanza now with the ball. He's driving in. Open layup, no good, not even close, doesn't matter. McPherson gets a rebound. Gill now, he's driving in. A little mid-range, no good though. Low with the rebound. He's gonna bring it up because he can play point guard and center. Logan Cook three. Oh my goodness, what a block. He blocked it out of the building. Jaheim Curry with a crazy block. Incredible athleticism from him.
I have nothing to say.
There's nothing you can say. It's a crazy block. We just have to get back. We have a timeout by University. We'll see you after this timeout. University. Timeout University on the inbound now. Centeno on the inbound. Amoa and Jackson talking now, maybe a little game plan. Cook stays in the game.
Looks like Centeno will be throwing it in. Looking to see who he's going to throw it in for.
And there's a 5 seconds. Took too long, and should be just throwing it up. And this is going to be another turnover.
At least someone would have caught it, but here goes his little mistakes that I was talking about prior.
That's going to cost us the game. Pawanza bringing the ball up and chasing now. Back to Pawanza. Pawanza a little in and out dribble now. Driving it in. Can't dribble anymore. To McPherson now. To Gill now. Gill a little fade away.
And there went Amoa with another rebound. There's one thing Amoa can do is a good rebound.
Yes, indeed. Cook now on a double team. Harris. Harris now doesn't know what to do. Almost a steal. And it's a steal. Now here comes a Curry. And that's another little mistake that will keep us out of this game.
Scores only 49-65.
Centeno, no good. It doesn't matter because Amoa gets that putback bucket. You're going to see a couple subs for University now. McPherson with the ball after three, 23. Rivera, three, no good. Amoa with another rebound. I wonder how many rebounds he has right now. Doesn't matter because he gives it. Jabari Gill, Centeno with the reflection. And that's still going to be Deltona basketball.
Looks like Robert Allende and Terrell Miles checking into the game for Logan Cook and Jackson Harris.
Let's see what these guys can do. Both of them bringing tremendous amount of defense to this current lineup we have on the court.
Looks like all five players tonight are seniors.
Yes. Terrell Miles, who steals that rebound from Amoa. Miles bringing the ball up now. Open lane, he takes it, but he passes it to Ortiz. Allende now doesn't shoot the three. Free throw line, Jay. It is good for Amoa.
Amoa!
Alonzo bringing the ball up now. He's taking his time with it. Looks like he's going to give it to Gill, and he does. Alonzo now, it looks like that could be a moving screen, but they don't call it. And it's going to be a bump on Junior Ortiz. It's going to stay with Deltona. We have a couple subs coming in right now.
Looks like Carlos Perretta is going to be coming back into the game. Right now, there's currently a 12-point game difference. Point difference, sorry. 53-65.
Shout out to Carlos's energy, by the way. He's got real good enthusiasm.
Whether he's on the bench, whether he's on the court, he's showing the energy, and that's what Deltona needs.
And that's what sportsmanship is all about.
Yes, indeed. University could use a little bit of that. Looks like we have a sub coming in. Ooh, a baseline pass to McPherson. Three. No good. He doesn't shoot it. This ball movement is insane for Deltona. He's going to look for a three. McPherson now bringing the ball in. A little jelly layup, and it's good. Is he part of Jelly Fam or what? Terrell Miles bringing the ball up, and it's a steal now. No, it's not. Almost a steal. Centeno now bringing the ball up. It's poked away by Pawanza. He gets it back. They can't get cross court. Almost an 8-second call. Terrell Miles now. Oh, he threads the needle. Ortiz, three. No good. Amoa with the rebound. He puts it back up. No good. Terrell pokes it out, and it's going to be Deltona basketball.
Great pass by Miles in between the legs.
Yes, he certainly did thread the needle with that pass. It was a scary pass, but thank God it just went through those players' legs and it got to the open Titan. Navarez, oh, a scary pass from Centeno. Ortiz with a free layup. Great pass by Terrell Miles to Ortiz for that free open 2 points.
Those were two easy points that we definitely needed. Hopefully there's more players that are just like that one.
Pawanza bringing the ball up, it's almost reflected. Oh my goodness, what a little layup right there. And he just passed him. Centeno bringing the ball up now to Miles. Miles now, it looked like it could have been in trouble. It doesn't matter, finger roll layup, no good. Navarez with the rebound. Centeno three, no good. Terrell Miles with the rebound, he puts it back up, mid-range, no good. Navarez with the rebound. Allende, three! It's good!
68-69, about
about 2:09 left in this game. I think we can make a comeback. And we can play some good defense. Deep three by Romero. And it's good! And in his face, and he shot it anyway. Ayonde bringing the ball up now. Ortiz was open at the three. Centeno bringing the ball up, and it's blocked by Rivera, and he gets his own thing. Juanza bringing the ball up. Rivera, three! No, good, not even close. He had the hot hand, but not anymore. Centeno to Navarez, layup, no good, but it looked like it could have been a foul. And is this going to be a dunk? Yes!
Mario Morris!
Holy moly! He just slammed it down like Jackson Hayes. Layup. Oh, no good. And he's going to go to the free throw line.
Number one from Deltona is for sure showing great athleticism.
Teams have in common is they have both lost at home against a very hyped Natanzas squad.
And Ortiz made that free
throw. Ramirez with the ball now. He's bringing it up. It's the first time he's gotten in the game. And it's a steal by Centeno. Put him back on the bench, coach. Centeno. Oh my goodness. Oh, are we counting that? No, we're not. Amoa with the putback. Have a call here.
Looks like that'll be a foul. Foul on Centeno.
That layup by Centeno on our side, it looked like it went through the hoop and back in, but they didn't count it.
Unfortunately, we would have really used those 2 points.
But it didn't matter at the end of the day because Amoa, he got that rebound and he put it right back up. And you're going to see Deltona just waste this last 50 seconds of the clock now. Ayonde with some good pressure now. Juanza not getting anywhere. Ayonde, that's good defense, and it causes a miss. He grabs his rebound. Oh, they both go for the ball. Ortiz, he doesn't go for the three. Hand in his face. He still shoots that mid-range shot. No good. Pingo now with the ball. Gentry now, it looked like he was going on a fast break layup, but he slipped out of his hand. This will be University basketball timeout. And we'll see you on the other side of this timeout. We're back from that university timeout now. It's going to be university ball. Amoa on the inbound. Deltona still doing a press. Centeno bringing the ball up now on a fast break. And he's going all the way with it. Layup blocked by Carlos Curran. And that's some real sportsmanship. He's helping up the player he just blocked.
And what a block from number 5 on Deltona. He blocked me harder than my ex blocked me on Instagram.
Yes, indeed. That was a good one. Speaking of number 5, he gives it to Gentry. He gets it back. And oh, that was a foul by Centeno and Omoa, it looked like. Right, 11. Centeno will pick up the foul.
Looks like that'll be his fourth foul of this game.
And they're not going to bring him out. And this looks like it will wrap up the game. I wonder if they'll get one more shot off. Centeno bringing the ball up now. He fakes a. It goes for a layup, and it's good.
And folks, that wraps it.
Thank you for joining us, and thank you to these seniors for a great season and great years for this program.
You blow.